Since the 1970s, climate researchers have been studying supercell thunderstorms, the atmospheric phenomena which produce the world's most violent and dangerous tornadoes. These storms are incredibly dynamic and complex. Producing accurate simulations of tornadoes can take days or even weeks, resulting in terabytes of data that researchers must comb through. Currently, exploring that data is a slow, cumbersome, non-interactive process. It may take hours to render a new visualization. Using an NVIDIA DGX A100 and NVIDIA Index, scientists are now able to do the same volumetric visualizations in real time. The simulation you are watching now, and is running at 10 frames per second, is a visualization of a simulation done by Professor Lee Orff of a massive 2011 storm in Oklahoma. This is not a recreation of what happened. It was mathematically derived, starting with just the initial conditions, just before the tornado formed. This simulation is comprised of a quarter trillion grid points, with each point having over a dozen attributes, including rain, hail, pressure, and wind speed. The sequence we are looking at here shows 6,000 simulation steps of Professor Orff's entire tornado simulation. This visualization is accelerated by a powerful combination of NVIDIA's Nano VDB and Magnum.io's GPU Direct Storage. Nano VDB is a compact, sparse volume data structure which reduces dataset sizes and memory footprint. It can map data directly into the GPU's memory. It can then be further accelerated by Magnum.io's GPU Direct Storage technology, achieving 47 gigabytes per second, which allows researchers to view the results at more than 10 frames per second. This incredible bandwidth allows researchers to navigate interactively, change visualization parameters on the fly, and scrub back and forth through the simulation. Speed is important, but photorealistic quality is also essential to allow scientists to validate the correctness of a simulation. If simulation and reality don't match, the models must be corrected. Here, NVIDIA Iray, a GPU-based path tracer that renders physically correct light transport, is coupled with NVIDIA Index volume data to power this visualization. We can clearly see the tornado's funnel touching the ground, as well as analyze details like the cloud water ratio and rain, represented by the blue-gray pores. Finally, let's talk about collaboration, a critical part of research. With Omniverse, NVIDIA's virtual 3D collaboration and simulation platform, team members in different locations can view and interact with this complex dataset in real time, an ability unheard of in scientific visualization today. Here, one collaborator in Berlin is showing their findings, interactively changing the color maps to highlight certain attributes in Index to a reviewer and supporting collaborator in the US. Both are seeing the visualization in Omniverse update in real time. With this new end-to-end workflow, including NVIDIA Index, Iray, and Omniverse, all accelerated by NVIDIA GPUs, climate scientists have a new arsenal of tools to help democratize true, real-time visualization to help them solve the mysteries of the world's most violent tornadoes.